Right, okay, here we are at Global Village in Dubai. And this looks beautiful. Let me show you a little bit and then we're gonna start the video from inside. That is like the church and mosque. Russia. Exactly a copy. Alright, okay. Gonna see from inside. So you have to buy the ticket here to go in, and it looks like the value ticket is 20 AD.
Yeah.
So Sunday through Thursday, any day of the week, including public holiday, it's 25. I will push you down how much is in US dollars. Right, okay, here you got. This is Global Village, Statue of the Liberty. Got some supermarket here. Got Baskin Robbins there. It's full of restaurants and the Indian there. So you find from the whole world here practically. That's Egyptian down there. This is just crazy how big this is. So practically you find everything from every culture around the world. And they told me that this is just crazy, crazy huge. So this should be Japanese here. I think it's like, looks like Japanese, like a Japanese building. Oh, here is the Tower of Pisa, the Colosseum. Here you can see a piece of the Colosseum. Let me go a little bit more far away so I can show you. Let me go this way. Many, 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 many people here. Okay, let me show you from here. So this is the Colosseum with the inclined Tower of Pisa there inside, and that is the from Russia, you see, in the what is the Red Square, I believe. And these are Thai Chinese massage. Oh, you have even massage here inside. I mean, you got everything here. This is like the Eiffel Tower, Iraqi Bazaar. You got everything practically here. Look at this. I mean, this is huge. You can come here and just pass 4, 5, 6 hours without a problem. This is, looks like a mosque. Dar Al Aud. Yes, it's a mosque. It's like a mosque. And look at this, how big it is. And clothing market they have there. I mean, they have everything here. Look at this. Alright, and here you go in and you find food from the whole world. Turkish ice cream, juices. Look at that. That's a spectacle. Freedom! To go take an ice cream after. We're gonna have to go take an ice cream after when we come back. And so look at the bazaar and everything they have here.
Emergency
No!
versus India. Wow.
Very good. It's a little bit like sour. It's beef. A little bit spicy. But very good. Very good.
So here we have now whatever we're gonna try in this moment. It's this kunif.
Let's see how it is practically Turkish food.
Good.
have the floating market. Let's see what we're gonna see here in this floating market. Thai corner.
Sawadee
kra. Oh, they have Thai cuisine here. And here they have, I don't know, what is this? Some other cuisine. And here you find many things, I guess. Here you have.
Yes, madam. Sorry, come in.
Again. Yeah, I'm cool. No.
Papaya salad, mango salad.
California.
Some other food. I don't know what is this. This is
seafood bucket, not just fried chicken.
Thai cuisine too.
Yes, sir. Thai.
And look how beautiful is this. Okay, here you can see them very nice. Very, very, very beautiful. And here you get the floating market that goes all the way to there. And this is across. Beautiful view. And we are going to finish the night with a beautiful mango ice cream from Thailand. The mangoes are very good. I don't know if it comes from Thailand, but it's good. And the ice cream too. So this is all for tonight. See you next time. Let's see tomorrow where we're gonna go. All right, okay. Good night.